Oh, we're here. Not with sudden.
Oh no.
Why can't we choose our own groups?
Okay, so we have 10 minutes and then we get pulled back to the main page. Our instructions are...
We're not actually working, right?
No.
What?
This class doesn't matter. She can't make us do anything.
We get marked for showing up. We can talk about whatever.
How surprising.
What shows are you watching?
Just my class. You do the bare minimum, and I'm doing everything. Losers.
Hey.
What did you say?
You heard, but I'll say it again. Losers. Both of you.
You wouldn't dare say that to my face.
Wouldn't I? Let's try it. You are a waste of space.
Isn't this an overreaction of wanting to talk about Netflix?
Work or don't work. Your slow descent into a useless life is none of my business.
What happened to you?
Just wait till we're at school. Just you wait. I'm going
to— Oh, stop it. You're not. What happened to you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Did you lose someone? Is someone sick?
Is that the only thing that will make you care?
Why is it when people find their voice, it's so annoying? You never talk like this. Is it your parents?
No. My parents are doctors.
Oh.
Where?
St. Joe's. I've barely seen them in weeks. They can't keep up. They try, but there's no end. They're not saying anything, but it's written all over their faces. It makes me feel... I can't. There's a constant lump in my throat, and I feel...
Death is at the door.
Yes, and knocking. Loudly.
That's rough.
So you know it's hopeless. All this. Giving us assignments and trying to pretend that school has any point anymore.
But I want school to have a point. I want to do something that feels normal. And besides, you acted this way before the world went kabooey.
I guess, but now it's different. Everything is hopeless and we are lost.
Sometimes it feels like that. It's hard to fight.
But you have to. You have to fight because we're not lost. You're here. You can't let this drag you under. Hope is stronger than hopelessness. Always has, always will. I know it doesn't feel like that right now, but this is temporary. You can't let go of hope.
That's a lot from so many people to Marks.
I just want to talk. My parents have decided to handle this by working 18 hours a day in silence.
My mom isn't doing well. She won't talk either.
I'm worried about my grandmother. She's alone.
Yeah, so maybe we could talk about movies, food, or music.
Something normal.
Please.
I hate eggplant. Slimy.
I hate eggplant too. My mom deep fries it and it doesn't help. Disgusting.
I'm against all vegetables. My mom makes smoothies and pretends she didn't put vegetables in it.
Mine too.
My grandmother doesn't hide them. She just stares at me till my guilt can't take it anymore.
Well, there's a signal from a Steve. Was that good?
It was. Thanks.